I don't normally dress like this, but in Antarctica, this is de rigueur. This is the last day of our February 2014 expedition, and we've just completed 5 days aboard the Ocean Nova, off in the background there. It's been an incredible experience. We've had great weather, the staff were amazing, and I'm going to use a lot of adjectives because only adjectives can describe an Antarctic experience. I've come back with about 4,000 frames. If you have the opportunity to join us on one of our future trips, either in 2015 or in 2016, watch the video that you're about to see. You'll see some of the remarkable wildlife, landscape, and just the overall experience, which is beyond photography. It's about being in one of the last wildernesses left on the face of the planet. And it's an experience that you shouldn't miss. Hope you enjoy the video.
Hi, Mom. Tell you, you want to look like a dork? Where is
it? Well, you know, I would really appreciate it if you didn't call it dorky, okay?
Okay, yeah, no, that's too big. Yeah.
That was beautiful.
Okay. Thanks.
No saving the truth. You know, it isn't until you turn it into a print or a final image that it takes on its characteristic.
That unfortunately, my snowboard pants are on the way back home.
Like the president, go Michael, did it.
No, I bought it yesterday when we were walking in the square.
Were you? Yeah. That's so great.
Too much fun.
Resting out on the ice like that are generally sleeping. They're much more active in the water. That's where all the food is, that's where they're hunting. So it'd be like watching you sort of in your bunk.
Everybody ready? Thank you. back off and get the upper corner upside down T with the rivets on top. Thank you.